it's over now. You've had your fun. Get up them stairs. Go on quickly, don't run. Take off your shoes, both of yous, and leave them down outside the door. Turn the landing light off. No, wait, leave it on. It might make the night that much easier to be gone. And in the morning we'll be wide awake and eating snowflakes, oh, as opposed to those flakes.
We will.
Afternoon, we spent the day with Uncle Frank, remember, and his wife Auntie May. Well, do you know, since then I've received up to 4 letters, all of which repeat the same. They say thrill to bits, can't believe you came. Relived it both over time and time again. And if there's ever a chance or even half, you might be our way. But would you promise to stay?
We will.
It's not easy pretending that you cannot hear once you've suffered the affliction within. It's no use in an ending to proclaim from the start that the moral of the story's to begin. On Sunday next, if the weather holds, we'll have that game, but I bagsy been in goal. Not because I'm good or because I think I should. It's just that, well, at my age I think standing still, whoa, 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 would really suit me best. Do we all agree? Hands up those who do. Hands up those who don't. I see, well, in that case, will we please be kind enough, if not on Sunday, to go to Mass on Monday?